I am Afzal Khan, student of class 12th. I speak in against of artificial intelligence. As we stand at the threshold of a technological revolution, I urge you to consider the darker side of an artificial intelligence. As we seen, artificial intelligence have potential to transform our lives, but we cannot risk its consequences. Firstly, AI threatens to displace human resources. It replaces the human skills and technologies in the favor of wrong direction. Secondly, AI lacks empathy and emotional intelligence, making it incapable to understanding human emotions. Thirdly, decision-making process is so biased and opaque. It is incapable to understand its behavior. Fourthly, AI poses significant threats to our lives as a private and a security. AI has collected our data in the form of technology. They are monitored our every move and controlled it. Fifthly, AI rapid development considered about accountability and control. Sixthly, AI exacerbates our social issues such as inequalities, discrimination, and social isolation. Seventhly, AI fundamental questions about human existence and purpose. As machines are capable of understanding and doing the tasks that are purposefully done by humans in back. In conclusion, I would like to tell that artificial intelligence have a benefits, but we cannot proceed with cautions. We must ensure artificial intelligence delivers humanity, not the all around of about it bad. Let us make a bright future where machines do not ensure our lives through technology without controlling them. Thank you.